going to the Rogue One midnight premiere. What is up, my dude? Welcome back to another vlog.
RJ's like, what the crap?
Wait, I'm running on Pure Mountain Dew right now, no sponsors for. Why did I say no sponsors? This is the movie theater. We're good. This is like, we're recording right now in a big line. It's 2 in the morning. We got out. It was a good movie. I'm sorry that you guys haven't seen it. I'm not spoiling anything. It's 2 a.m. right now. What do you mean? I'm totally not filming the rest of this vlog 8 days later. We saw the midnight premiere December 14th, and it was really good. We saw the Rogue One midnight premiere. That was a good movie, but a lot of you probably haven't seen it yet. But this is actually 8 days later after that, so you probably have by now. That was a short video. I'm going to put a lot of editing into it, such as funny stuff like... But, yeah, I'm going to try to make it as funny as possible. One last thing before we end off the vlog. I have some breaking news for you. You're about to see something amazing. Here we go. I have the world's largest underpants on my wall. On my wall. Like. These are the world's longest underpants. Largest underpants. Should I make the world's largest underpants edit? Should we do it, underpants? The underpants says yes. Watching this very, very strange video, please give it a thumbs up, a big thumbs up, big. It can't just be small, like just a little. It has to be big. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a blast making this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Also, I guess I'll see you guys for the next video. Peace out. God bless to all the rest.